The once honorable King Edmund was once the savior of the land, but he has waned in recent years. Criminals and sorcerers now roam the streets as if they own the city.
I saw Prince Cornelius walking down the street. They say that the prince has been spending time in the bad part of town. It's as if he's a new man.
People have seen me? That's ludicrous. Is someone pretending to be me? Or...
Welcome to Titania. I haven't been too profitable lately, but take a look. Take a peek at my wares before someone steals your money pouch.
I managed to sneak in, but how will I be able to speak with my father? Someone's coming. I'll hide behind a pillar. That little fiend, he plans to renege on our deal.
That's me! What's going on?
I suppose I will have to be harsh if it comes to that. Otherwise, we deceived the prince for nothing.
So he's behind all this. I shall cut him down.
Cornelius! Here you are, Cornelius. Have you reached a decision?
Yes, of course, Father. As you asked, I will break up with the girl from the forest.
What?
Very good. Now, go and tell her before you change your mind. Out of political expedience, I have been considering a marriage between you and King Odin's daughter.
As you wish, Father. Pardon my impoliteness, but I would like to ask you something in return.
What is it?
The royal family's secret power.
No such thing exists. Go on, leave. Stop wasting time. Now, how did he find out about our secret power?
Father!
Who are you?
Please listen to me. I am your son, Cornelius. The true prince of Titania. That man was an imposter.
Are you some sort of jester? Do not ridicule me, beast.
I have changed since we last spoke. I said I would abdicate my position.
How do you know that?
I am your true son. Father, you must believe me.
No, you can't be. What are you saying? What? Wait! How did you get that sword?
It was given to me. A terrifying voice in the Netherworld told me that it belongs to Titanian royalty.
I would never mistake that blood-smeared sword. In the Netherworld? Oh. No, it can't be! Guards! Guards! Take that cursed sword and get it away from me!
Father, what is wrong?
You lie, whoever you are!
Father, please! I swear by the heavens that I am Cornelius! Ask me anything about myself, I'll prove it! I can answer any question!
Throw him out! Now! Immediately!
Father! How shameful. I'm so alone. To be treated so by my own father. Is it useless to fight back, as the Queen of the Netherworld said? No, I cannot give in. I love the princess too much to let that happen. That imposter said that he was on his way to see Princess Velvet. He must be in Elrit Forest.
Thank you. Are you a customer? Well, that's rare. Don't mind me. Go on, buy up.
Journey, do you not crave a warm feast? Please stay a while and enjoy a meal. I see you have a new recipe. Please, allow me. Now then, what do you want to order? Very well. Leave it to me. Enjoy your meal. Will that be all? As you wish. Sorry for the wait. Very well. Leave it to me. Sorry for the wait. Is there anything else you want to order? I await your further patronage. Thank you.
Yeah! I'm an innocent bystander. I'm just a nice goblin. Just don't ask where my wares came from.
Restaurant. My secret ingredient is sincerity. There is much green here. It shall be quite a pleasant meal today. Now then, what do you want to order? Very well. Leave it to me. Enjoy your meal. Is there anything else you want to order? Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah!
I used to run along this same path to meet her back then. And now this. There he is.
Ah!
You're late. I have been waiting for you. Who are you? Are you saying that you knew I was going to return to Titania? You must be the one who turned me into this. What is it that you want? I cannot simply tell you. My sword and mind are sharp. I will force you to tell me. Can you do that now?
It's me, Prince. Velvet. What's wrong? Your beloved is right here. Why not recite a poem to me? Should I rock you to sleep?
Princess, what's happening?
I suppose being madly in love clouds one's judgment. But when you awaken, you realize that life is cruel.
No, 'tis a lie! You aren't her!
Privileged and naive morons like yourself make me furious. You should be killed, while you are still blinded by love.
Shut up! You cannot be her! Obviously not Velvet.
I am Ingwe. I am Velvet's twin brother,
A brother? Yes, I suppose I can see a resemblance. Why did you curse me? Why was I in the Netherworld? Answer me!
The Netherworld? I know nothing about that. But yes, 'twas I who cast the Pooka's curse on you. How could I give my darling sister to you? There's no way to resume your human shape. Forget about Velvet. You two cannot be together.
You!
Kill me if you wish. But only if you can hold her with arms covered in her brother's blood.
Ingwe! Where are you?
Velvet approaches. What will you do, Cornelius? Are you going to let her see you like this?
Oh, Velvet! I won't forget this, Ingwe.
Ingwe! What happened? You're hurt!
Tis nothing, worry not.
What are you doing, hiding from me? You're acting very suspiciously, Ingwe.
Look who's talking. You've been meeting with that oaf in secret.
He is no oaf. Cornelius is a gentleman.
He hasn't come to see you lately, has he? Forget him. He's just another man.
I'm sure he has a reason. Give me back my chain. Please don't take it without asking.
I don't think you should be flailing it around. Just learn to live peacefully and quietly.
You know very well that we will never live in peace. I have certain obligations.